Hello. In this video, we are going to go over the class roster that is available in the instructor module. The class roster is a robust class management tool that allows you to quickly view key student information and complete important tasks. The class roster can be accessed in two ways. The first way is via the class dashboard in the Students Not Recently Logged In tile. The class roster can also be accessed from the Class Administration sub-navigation menu under the Students section. From the class roster, you can easily view student information such as their name, their Pi mastery, their ALEKS login names, student ID, group, enroll date, subscription expiration date, and when students last logged in. Note that each column can easily be sorted. When you select a single student from the roster, you have a number of options available to you. You can edit the student's account information, view their student dashboard, send the student a message, move the student, unenroll the student from the course, or hide the student. Let's say I have a student that is ready to be moved to a new class. Simply select Move from the column and select the class to move the student to. Click Apply and then confirm your choice. The student is now enrolled in their new class. If you accidentally move the student into the wrong class, just click Undo and the action will be reversed. Please note that when you move a student to a new class, the student may need a new initial assessment. Finally, when you select multiple students, you have the ability to complete actions such as sending the group a message, moving them, unenrolling the group, or hiding the group. To learn more about your instructor account, please check out the other videos we have in the Training and Resources portion of our website. Thanks for watching.